Ashmedai were originally a hidden cult of the archdevil Asmodeus. But they gained great power by summoning devils from the Nine
Heavens. I might have an idea or two that could help. Fighting the Ashmedai summoners, eh? You know, if you really want to hurt them, you should burn up their summoning supplies. Oh, yes! Proper summoning requires all manner of special powders and essences. Losing those would hinder the cult's summoning immensely. They usually keep whole crates of those supplies near their summoning circles. You can find them scattered throughout the forest.
Consume you!
With their summoners slain, the Ashwadai cultists can't bring as many infernal minions into our world.
Once the devils are gone, I'll be out to pick herbs in the forest again. It's a shame to see good magical components go to waste, but better that than let the Ashwadai use them, eh?